Hey, what's up, everyone? Today I'm gonna be cooking up a beat, and we're gonna be kind of taking it back to the roots. And I'm gonna show you guys how to make a Lil Peep type beat. These are like the first type of beats that I started making when I started producing. So let's fucking do this. I have some samples here from Splash Gang that I have laid out that I'm gonna use. I'll play you guys through like the main riff here, and then we'll start going through our own. So yeah, that's kind of what we're dealing with here. All right, let's go. So we're at 141 BPM. All these to track one for now. All right, so we want to start out with just this sample playing. Gonna add an EQ here. I'm gonna cut out all the lows at like 180, 200, somewhere. Lower the volume just a bit. Add some reverb. We're gonna keep the reverb on just like the default setting here, but we're gonna turn it down to like 33. Add a fruity compressor, vintage preset. I'm gonna turn the gain down to just like one or two, or like two. Also gonna add a fruity blood overdrive. Then we're gonna add a gross beat on the momentary preset. And we're gonna have the gross beat automation clip in this. All right, so how I usually do these gross beat automations for the intros on the Lil Peep type is I'll start with the gross beat all the way up, and then where you want it to cut in, put it about half or even like 33% bigger, a bit lower, like 33, and then cut it all the way to zero. I'm gonna flatten the rest out. That. And we end up with something like this. I'm also gonna follow it with the love filter with like pretty much the same automation clip. So, All right, so now onto the drum sounds. We're gonna start off with a really basic kick. We're gonna choose kind of like a deep, bassy, kind of like hard-hitting kick. This one. Berry kick. Kind of snare. We're gonna kind of choose like a live kind of sounding snare. Like this one. I'm gonna lay out really basic kick and snare pattern on the first and the third, like this. I'm gonna add that pattern into the playlist here. All right, and then we're gonna add hi-hats. Steps. Open it in graph editor, and every second note here, we're gonna lower the velocity. Okay, if it's not perfect, makes it feel. All right, then we're gonna open it up in the piano roll and we're gonna create just a couple hi-hat rolls here. All right, we're gonna film a bit more of these kicks. I'm gonna layer the snare with another snare. Blind man, where's Fruity Soft Clipper? All right, and then we need an open hand. Thank you. So as you can see here on these little peep type beats, really easy on the drum sounds. It's like really simple. It's just kick, snare, usually two snares, and then a hi-hat and open hats. That's pretty it. And then obviously 808s at the end. I'll lay these drums out and we can see how it's sounding. Thank you. Right, there it is. Export 86. Damn, hot damn, 286 beats. Tell me. This one is 141 D major. Splash again. Alright, that's exporting. Oh, I gotta stop making these videos in the morning. I get really tired and like zoned out, and I forget that I'm recording. And I end up making like these really low energy videos for you guys. But either way, I hope you guys like learned something. I'm gonna like probably leave this one uncut, so probably we'll watch the whole process. Hopefully it's not too boring. Hopefully you can like see me messing up a few times and that it's all like kind of trial and error. And yeah, I hope you guys like enjoy the beat and enjoy the video. I have new videos like this coming out every Saturday. I've been trying to put these out, so yeah, check back next Saturday for more. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. Leave a comment if you have any other suggestions on videos I should make or suggestions on how I can make these better for you. So yeah, have a good rest of the day. Peace.